This is the baddest battery blower you'll ever lay your hands on, and Elwin, that thing is bad news. I don't know if y'all notice or not, but these freaking trees, these logs are heavy. They're big, they're heavy. And you see how I'm handling them with this 57 and the Rotobeck. That Rotobeck weighs 832 pounds by itself. The machine I can still pick up with the Rotobeck on there. I pick up about 3,600 right here up close to me. Just think what I could do with a machine that was in the 16,000 pound class range, you know, like the 306 or the 370 Takahuchi, the 306 Cat, and what I could do with that. Thank you. build me a little short set of bolsters, similar to the back ones. They're going to be short to go on the front right there. I just hadn't done it yet. Now what we gotta do is just strap her down and carry her to the mill. Alright, we are strapped down. Make sure you have my brakes set all the way up. I do. Kick on the tow haul. Let's ride. There's 16 logs on the trailer, is what's on there. What I'm gonna end up weighing. It's hard to tell on this thing because this 5500, it just nothing really phases this thing. You know, it just, even on stuff like this, it just still just commands the trailer. So let's ride on to the mill.